Nancy Pelosi comes to the rescue to save us, suggesting that seizing your guns could save 90 lives. It will be the cuckoo clock with Nancy Pelosi on the drums.
We have a little time to save lives. What more important thing does any of us have to do than to stay here and pass a law to save lives? If somebody said to you, you could save 90 lives by passing a bill today, wouldn't you do that? Or why wouldn't you do that? Why wouldn't you do that? It's really quite a sad thing.
Yeah, Nancy Pelosi telling you the Second Amendment is stupid and we don't need it. I'll tell you what, the day she and Feinstein give up this Secret Service, okay, get back to me on that one. Roman civilization did not pass peacefully away. It was assassinated. That's the opening to Scorched Earth. Oh, and one other thing for all of you liberals out there. There's another little chapter, how guns saved Jews from the Nazis and why the left wants yours. I'm sure that Pelosi is too stupid to even know the history of the Holocaust. She's smart enough to wash the feet of illegal aliens who will put her in power through the SEIU. All the illegals, by the way, vote in this state and city, which is why we have such garbage running the state and city. The reason we have such trash running San Francisco and such trash running the state and such trash running America is because non-citizens have been given the right to vote. Write it down. Yeah, write it down in your little adding book. Because they permitted non-citizens who are not permitted to vote, the trash have taken over America. That's why they're hated by the American people. The American people hate the 400 monsters who run this country. Think about it. 400 people rule 250 million people. Why are we such idiots? Why do we let 400 mandarins with long fingernails on their brains rule us like we're serfs? Why do we let these lying frauds, these thieves, outright thieves, most of them, crooked thieves, villains, crooked thieves and villains steering contracts every day, why do we let them rule us?